Well, hello again, fellow banjo lovers. Or not. Maybe, yeah. It's been quite a while since I could get any time to work in this thing. And I finally did. And it's goddamn working. So I am thrilled about that. Now, what you see right here is a new addition, which is a servo-driven linear rail, sort of, linear actuator for the saw. It's a quite interesting construction in itself, because it's driven by a tiny NEMA 17 motor, coupled with a ball screw, with a printed cylinder, just to fit the saw. And believe it or not, it is actually working. Oh yeah, the servo also has the gearbox, around 5:1, that actually allows it to work. So yeah, I have a simple code for testing it. Just did. Well, I can basically do like set direction to moving up or down. And well, I can also step. Oh, look at this. Look at this baby working. It's smooth. Ah, lovely. Let's see the up movement, because that's actually the direction that is taking most of the stress. And it's also moving like a charm. Look at that. Wow, I am actually blown away. Despite of the fact that I did all the calculations and it worked on paper, I'm still surprised how is the tiny little servo, or actually stepper motor, it's not a servo, handling such a big, big load. It's just a matter of fact, it's right at this point, the force needed to raise the blade is around 700 newtons, which is 70 kilograms. A huge, huge force that is being handled by this actuator. So that's a good thing. That made my day, actually. Okay. Keep safe and have a good one. See ya.